temp of 107. This evening, hot and sticky. The actual temperature at 7 will be somewhere around 93 degrees, just that slight chance of a leftover shower. Most areas are dry at 9, and moving forward tonight, will fall through the 80s. There is a coastal flood advisory until 10 p.m. Some minor saltwater inundation for the coastal areas is possible. The high tide for Fort Pulaski, Tybee Island, is at 8:43 this evening. Now let's jump ahead and talk about Wednesday and Thursday. Their impact weather day is a little caution out there, as it feels like temperatures will be triple digits once again, maybe peaking in Savannah somewhere around 105 or 106 degrees on both Wednesday and Thursday. This is 7 p.m. Still very sweaty on Wednesday evening. A very uncomfortable sleeping conditions the next couple nights. 10 a.m. on the 4th of July, already pushing a feels like temperature of 100 degrees. And then during the peak of daytime heating, we move into the 4th of July during the afternoon, and it will really be pretty humid out there. And these are numbers you want to find some shade, air conditioning, take frequent breaks. And if you're having some adult beverages on the 4th of July, please try to mix in a little water from time to time and stay hydrated. Feels like temp for the 4th of July, if you're waiting for the fireworks, will fall through the 90s. Now let's go through our timing of rain on Wednesday. Just a 10% chance of a pop-up shower, isolated thunderstorm. Not much rain out there. And then as we move into the 4th of July itself, we're looking at maybe during the afternoon, a little pop-up shower or an isolated thunderstorm across the area. Rain chances slightly higher. Severe weather outlook as we move from Wednesday into Wednesday afternoon. Marginal risk of a strong or severe storm up in the low country, but most of these will stay below severe levels. 4th of July forecast, yeah, daytime highs will be in the upper 90s. Those feels like temperatures during the afternoon will be in the triple digits. Here's the area certified most accurate forecast. So the upper 90s the next couple days, and then we'll fall to the lower 90s for Friday and Saturday. And the only reason, look at that, rain chances at 50%. So higher rain chances Friday, Saturday, and a little bit lower here in the short term. You can check out our certified most accurate forecast on the